the hay is not my idea of a perfect day. You're extraordinary. You gotta do extraordinary things. You're not the type to sleep the size of the compost heap. You're extraordinary. You gotta do extraordinary things. Oh, I once knew a man. You lived each day the same, safe and sane and swell. And on the day that he died, I didn't cry. All I could say was, how could they come? Like, deep in a rut, making you a view of the sunshine, but it's unnecessary. If the doorboards are squeaking and the floorboards are leaking and the chimney's in need of repair, if the garden has brambles and the yard is a shambles, well, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't care. I've got to be someone who lives all of his life in superlatives. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary. The fact that I'm special is easy to see. So why doesn't anybody see it but me? I'm extraordinary. I need to do extraordinary things. Every so often a man has a day he truly can call his. Well, here I am to seize my day. Just tell me when the hell it is. Give me my chance and give me my wings. Don't make me think about everyday things. It's unnecessary.